micro bit that Pearl won at school, and she and I just used the block programming to make a compass. So it has a compass somewhere built into there, and so we made it so that the arrow always points north. So I'll turn this way. That seems to work pretty well. It's a fun little toy. Got to figure out all the other things that it can do too.